Good evening. Here is a late item of news, just before we bring you the Keith Harris Show. The woodworm that has been attacking the BBC studios has finally been brought under control. Experts say they are satisfied that the pests have now been destroyed, and there is no possibility of their return. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, and a very big welcome. We've got a super show for this evening. I've got a tremendous sort of wonderful guest artists and a lot of fun, so I do hope your TV set's working all right. I mean, it's terrible, isn't it? I mean, if your TV set breaks down, you have to sit and stare at the radio, don't you, eh? I got a TV set for my granddad, bless him. He's a little old man, and he was so pleased because I said, "Granddad, tonight there is a full-length feature film on."
"Oh," he said, "I'm so excited. I've not been to the pictures for 45 years, he said.
He turned onto Channel 4 and saw the same film that he saw 45 years ago. well, it's true. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm dead pleased that I'm in television, because without television, I wouldn't be able to say, "Here comes Orville!" Look at this.
I wish I could fly way up to the sky, and I did.
You did, didn't you? in your little plane, it's super. Tell me, can you do aerobatics?
Pardon?
I said, can you do aerobatics?
I don't know.
You mean you don't know?
I don't know what it means.
You don't know what it means?
No.
It means, you know, turning upside down and things like that.
No, ducks can't fly upside down.
Why not?
They crack up.
They quack up.
They go quack, quack upwards.
Quack upwards.
Yeah.
But it's lovely, isn't it?
I know.
Have you got a licence for your plane?
I got 3 licences.
You got 3 licences?
Yeah.
Oh.
I got one for my car.
One for your car.
One for my telly.
One for your telly.
And one for my new pet.
For your new pet?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because you told me to get a little pet, didn't you?
I did. I said get a little pet. Have you bought him tonight?
I have.
Well, I think we'd like to meet him.
Would you?
Yeah.
Shall I call him?
You call him.
Oh, now, come on, Dippy. Come on, boy.
Come on, Dippy.
Here he comes. Come on, Dippy. Good boy. Good boy.
Hey, what sort of...
Good boy.
What sort of a pet's that?
It's my Dragonaurus.
It's your Dragonaurus?
Yeah, calm down.
Just a minute. Yeah. What's a Dragonaurus?
Well, he's half dragon.
Yes.
And half Brontosaurus.
Half Brontosaurus?
Yeah.
You said that very well.
So did you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's Dippy, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a good boy.
Listen, why'd you call him Dippy?
Because he is.
He is. I'm stupid. Yeah, listen.
Good boy. Sit.
He does a lot of tricks, doesn't he? Tell me, is he house trained?
I don't know.
Hey?
I can't get him into the house. Can't
you?
I taught him all sorts of things, you know.
You taught him all sorts of things?
Yeah, go on. Do what I taught you. Go on.
I would like a fly. May I do this fly? You can.
I
can.
You can.
I can.
He can sing.
He sings, "I wish I could fly." I'm going to help him fly.
How?
In my plane.
You... Just a minute. You are going to take him up in that aeroplane?
Yeah.
But you can't do that.
Why not?
What? Well, it's only got one seat for a start, hasn't it?
He can sit on my knee.
Can... Yeah. Listen, so what's all this about?
That's his trick.
What trick?
He's going to jump through that.
Just a minute.
Yeah.
Dippy is going to jump through that hoop.
Yeah, that's his trick, you see. He's going to jump through that.
Yes.
And do a double somersault.
Yes.
And land in the splits.
Land in the splits?
Yeah.
That could prove very dangerous.
I told you I was stupid, didn't I?
Well, listen. Dippy.
Good boy, Dippy.
Listen, maybe you can do it a little bit later. We need all the stage for our first artist. You go off and get yourself ready.
Okay, little boy.
Bye-bye, Dippy.
Bye-bye, Dippy. Well,
Go and find your ball. Yeah.
What do you mean, find your ball?
Who's our first artist?
Our first artist, absolutely sensational. They come all the way from America.
Yeah.
And this is their first English debut.
Well, if they do, I don't think they'd better do it.
What do you mean, debut?
No.
Their one's gonna boo when I introduce the Jeff Kutas Dancing Machine.
Thank you. Fastest Lane, the Gino and Logo, Mr. X, Sugar Boo, No No Nanette, the News Karen, Sweet Cheeks Johnny, Dino, I'm Jan the Jeff. Thank you.
Can we have our first contestant, please? And your subject is general knowledge. Your time starts now. What is an anagram of do not wink?
I don't know.
Correct. What noise do bees make? Correct. Complete the name of this famous place in Afghanistan. The Khyber...
Pass.
Correct. Beethoven was very deaf in later life. What did he say to his housekeeper when she wished him a happy Christmas in 1823?
Could you say that again?
Correct. Imagine you're in battle and you surrender. What do you do?
I'll give up.
Correct. What does Sir Isaac Newton... I've started, so I'm going to finish. What did Sir Isaac Newton think when the apple fell on his head?
Oh, that's a hard one.
Correct. And at the end of this round, you have scored 6 points without any passes.
Oh, can I do my trick now? It pays to be stupid.
I'm afraid not. Because here's somebody who always gets it right. Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Longthorne.
Every step you take, little things you do just make me want you. Every drink you drink, every thought you think, little things you do just make me want you. And anytime I see you, anytime I hear you, anytime I touch you, oh baby, I feel like loving you. That's all I want to do. I feel like loving you right now. There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Tremendous voice as well. But I've got to admit, Joe, I do love it when you do your impressions. Great impressionist.
Well, Keith, I've heard through the grapevine that you're not so bad yourself at impressions. And I think, I think, ladies and gentlemen, all you ought to do is make him do his impressions.
Shall we do a bit together? Shall we do a bit together? Let's razzle-dazzle them. Here we go.
Woo! Give them the old a razzle-dazzle, a razzle-dazzle them. Give them an act with lots of flash in it, and the reaction will be passionate.
Hell, give them a mammoth gem, just listen to your commander. Give us some of that blue Chris Close time.
All right, well, I'm nice to see you, All right, my love, it's nice to see you dance. Play your cards, right, love, play your cards.
Who is the man who sang about his granny?
Well, that was Alf Yossi, and you mean his mammy.
Razzle dazzle him, and we'll always get by.
Oh, yeah. Go.
And give him the man from Nottingham. Razzle dazzle him. Busy, busy bee, and Shirley Bassium.
Oh, Shirley Bassium, no.
When I start to sing, the audience, they go mad. I can sing songs like David Spender. Give fun to songs so soft and tender.
Hey!
I'm going to win first prize with that. I am going to win first prize. Yeah.
Do you know what, Cuddles? That, to actually make flowers grow,
yeah,
the best thing to do is to sing to them.
You what?
Sing to that?
Yeah.
Look, I'll show you.
Go on, Ned.
I'll show you. Watch. Oh, what a beautiful flower. Oh, what a beautiful flower.
Oh, look at that. It grew, didn't it?
Yes, it grew.
Can I have a go?
You want to have a go? Well, go on, then.
All right. I wish I could fly. Going
up
to the sky. I ain't that duck.
Here's somebody who can really make flowers grow. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Dinardi? sensational. Wasn't that Orville? That was Donardi.
And I took the flowers.
All the flowers?
Yeah.
Yeah. Percy Thrower will be livid, won't he? Actually, to produce all those flowers, he must have green fingers.
He's lucky.
Why?
I've got green everything.
Well, you don't have much luck with your gardening, though, do you?
No.
You didn't last year?
No, every dahlia was a failure.
Every dahlia was a failure?
Yeah. Well, anyway, I'm glad it's nearly the cricket season.
You're glad it's nearly the cricket season?
Yes.
Well, would you like cricket?
Yes.
Oh.
I don't know anything about it, though.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, the rain helps my roses grow.
The rain helps your roses grow?
Yeah.
Hey, actually,
what?
Listen, there's a cricket match on tomorrow.
Is there?
Would you like me to take you?
I don't think so.
Oh, why not?
Because Cuddle said they don't like ducks in cricket.
They don't like ducks in cricket?
No.
No, well, they don't like fowls in football, but we get them, don't we?
That's a joke.
I know it's a joke, yeah?
I do jokes.
Would you like to be a comedian?
Would you?
That's nice, isn't it? Actually, Orville, I've never actually asked you this. What is your ambition in show business?
I want to have an acting job.
You want to have an acting job?
Yeah.
Like on Crossroads?
No, I want an acting job.
And what is your favourite cereal?
Quaker Oats.
Quaker Oats? I don't mean breakfast cereal.
Oh,
cereal. Quaker Oats.
Or shredded tweet.
Shredded tweet?
Yeah.
What I mean, Orville, what I mean is your favourite television series.
I like The Incredible Hulk.
The Incredible Hulk?
Yeah, and he goes... He goes...
Does he?
Yeah.
Yes. And why do you like him? Because he's a goodie?
No, because he's green like me.
Because he's green like you?
Can I watch the television later tonight?
Well, I don't think so, Orville, because it's getting a little bit late, isn't it?
I know.
And it's nearly past your bedtime.
I don't want to go to bed yet.
Well, I know, but you see, all little people and young people must have their sleep.
It's not 30 and young.
Why not?
Because you put me to bed when I'm wide awake. He does, and he wakes me up when I'm fast asleep. Sometimes I think you don't love me.
But of course I love you, Orville.
All the time?
But all the time.
At night time?
At night time?
Yes.
Yes.
But will you still love me in the morning? To cuddle me, will you give me piggybacks and other things like that, and hold me when I try to climb a tree? And will you still love me in the morning? Help me build some castles by the sea. I know I'll still love you.
Come on, you come with me. It's your bedtime, you know.
Aww.
Now, Orville, go to sleep. I don't want you to peep. You've got to snuggle up and close your eyes. 'Cause I'll always be here, a sympathetic ear, to give you lots of loving when you cry. And there's no need for you ever to be sad. 'Cause Orville, well, nothing is that bad.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
But
yes?
Will you still love me in the morning? Will you be there to cuddle me? Will you take me to the zoo? Like other
of course, I still love you.
in the morning, because you mean the world to me.
I'm tired now.
Come on then, you go to sleep.
All right.
There you are. Can you get in?
Yes.
Sleep tight.
Good night.
Good night.
Head, please, have your face ready. All right, Sonny, where do you want to go? Shepherd's Bush.
Yes.
Right, Shepherd's Bush. There we are. That's 40 pence. There we are. 40 pence.
I haven't got no money.
What do you mean you haven't got any money?
I had a pound note, but I lost it.
You had a pound note, but you lost it?
Yes.
Well, look, I'll tell you what. There you are. There's your ticket. All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oi.
Yes?
Where's the change?
Yeah. What do you mean? What do you want to go to Shepherd's Bush for anyway?
To see the Keith Harris show.
Who's on it?
Cilla Black.
Cilla Black?
Yes.
That's my favourite.
Close your eyes. Have no fear. The monster's gone. He's on the run. And your mommy's here. Beautiful boy. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Before you go to sleep, say a little prayer. Every day, in every way, it's getting better and better.
Absolutely, absolutely beautiful. What a lovely song, and a lovely Cilla Black.
She's a good singer, isn't she?
Cilla!
Hello, love.
Hello,
Marvel. How are you?
Oh, I think you're smashing as well. And I think you've got lovelier.
Pardon?
I said, I think you've got lovelier.
She said you got lovelier.
Lovelier?
Yeah. Yes, actually, that's Cilla's Liverpool accent.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. Oh. You see, we're all like this up there.
Up there? Come lovely her up there.
Did you see, that's Liverpool accent.
Is it?
Yeah. You know where Liverpool is?
At the top of the first edition.
And you're a very clever duck, Orville.
Thank you.
Yes, you are. Where were you born?
I wasn't born. I wasn't born, was I?
Oh, no. No, no.
I was found under a custard bush.
Yeah. That's why he's round and fat and green.
No. Where were you born?
Where were I born?
Yeah.
I was born in Chester.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Under a custard bush.
No, not under Gooseberry Bush, no. I was I was born in hospital.
Oh, was there something wrong with you?
No, there wasn't. Listen, never mind that. What were you going to ask Cilla?
Oh, yeah, I was going to ask you. Shall I ask her now?
Yeah, go on, then.
Can I sing a song with you?
Ah.
There aren't many songs about British towns.
Well, no, well, you see, Keith, I think it would sound a little bit odd.
A bit odd?
Well, it would. For instance, have a listen to this.
Oh.
The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Putney.
How about?
I was only 24 hours from Cleethorpes.
Can I do one?
You want to do one?
Yeah.
Go on then.
All right. South of the border. Naughty but nice.
Oh, I went to Oslo Twistle Tuesday, it was closed.
Hey. It's very
nice to go traveling. It's oh so nice to come home.
Where's my slippers?
What's on telly?
The Dukes of Hazzard.
Oh.
You can't. It's a oh so nice to come home.
Out of all views back. Woo!
Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye bye for now.
Good night.
One,
yeah,
two, going up in it.